All right, check it out. This is Mr. Royce, Royce Media, coming at you guys with another video. And in this video today, I want to talk about the discussion that, the panel discussion that Jeannie Ma, Lonnie Love, Gisele Beauvau, whatever her name is, and there was another young woman on there, I can't think of her name. Right now, but they had a panel discussion and it dealt with marriage and it actually dealt with the views of marriage that the Supreme Court nominee Coney Barrett has and how they felt about it. Well, anyway, the Supreme Court nominee Coney Barrett, Mary Coney Barrett, believes that a married woman should submit to her husband. Now, how this country is set up, even though it is a secular country, oddly enough, most of what we idealize about marriage is governed by Christian ideology. That being said, that ideology is that wives are to submit to their husbands. It's even quoted in the Bible verbatim that wives are to submit to their husbands. There's nothing in there that says husbands are to submit to their wives, but it does say wives are to submit to their husbands. And this is what Mary Coney Barrett believes. Now, in the discussion, Jeannie Ma talked about this, and she went on the record saying that in the event that her and her fiance, which is the rapper Young Jeezy, when they get married, she is going to, as a wife, submit to Young Jeezy. Now, Lonnie Love and Gisele Beauvau had a problem with this. They had a real problem with this. You know, those are strong black BWs. And you know, they don't submit to nothing but their God, which is funny because they don't really do that either. But they had a real issue with that. And Lonnie Love went so far as to say that may be Connie Barrett's view on marriage, and that may be Jeannie Mai's view on marriage, but that there's a danger in Coney Barrett imposing that view upon others. And you know, it's funny that she mentioned that, because it's funny that she was very vocal about that, very outspoken. But this is the same exact Lonnie Love that works in Hollywood. And in Hollywood, there's an agenda being pushed by the unionized LGBT community, the alphabet community, and they have their ideas of how marriage and relationships should go. And the funny thing is, I bet my bottom dollar that Lonnie Love is not going to speak out against how the alphabet team, their view of marriage and relationships. She won't dare speak out against that. She is not going to dare put her job on the line, put her opportunities on the line to say that they're pushing an agenda on people that people may not want. But she can say this about heterosexual Christian marriage. Now, me, I don't care either way. Grown people do what grown people are going to do. I don't care. I don't care what anybody else say. You do what you're going to do. I'm going to do what I do for my house and my relationship. But I know bullshit when I see it. And Lonnie Love clearly is on bullshit. we know Lonnie Love is not going to speak out against the Alphabet community and their agenda. She's not going to speak out on the fact that they're trying to push sex education with LGBT sexual practices in schools. She's not going to speak out against that. She's not going to speak out against the ever-growing presence of LGBTQ sex, alphabet sex, in movies that aren't, you know, otherwise sexual movies. She's not going to speak out against that. That's because she is full of BS. So I'm going to call out on it. You know, Lonnie, you and the rest of the Hollywood types, it's, you know, you get on your feminism kick. You get on your, you know, speaking out against other stuff kick. You, whatever your handlers tell you to speak out against, yeah, you're going to do just like they tell you to do because you're a good pet. You're a good pet. But, you know, I'm pretty sure they told you, you better not say nothing about the Alphabet team. You better not say nothing. And she won't, you know. And the rest of them in Hollywood, they won't. Because that's what it is. That's what it is. So, Lonnie, you're not fooling anybody. We see you. Anyway, this is Mr. Royce of Royce Media. Like, share, and subscribe. Get in the comments.